unit is in Chinese. Click back till you see the icon with the three papers. Click your program button. This is automatically on language at number one. Press your program button to get to the option selectors. Use your arrows to go through the languages available. English is to the far left. And once on English, press your program button again, and it will put you into English.